guys! Welcome back to my channel! Nazi here! So ngayon, pumunta kami sa Primark Tuting and Tkmaxx. So mag-haul tayo and my daughter is right here beside me. Say hi!
Hi! And I went with my mommy to Primark and Tkmaxx.
Yes. So yon, bumili rin siya ng sa kanya. So mixed stuff to. So mixed stuff siya guys. We have kids clothes and my clothes kasi maraming reductions today sa Primark. I didn't expect that actually, kaya naparami ng konti yung para sa akin kasi it's my birth month, diba? So why not treat myself? And we also bought something like homeware stuff from Tkmaxx and sa Filipino grocery store. So let's try to make this fast guys. Let's start this. So, dahil mahilig tayo sa mga snacks, unahin natin ang, tada, mga snacks. Meron tayong tortillas na cheese-flavored corn sauces.
And guys, I've been to the Philippines before.
Yes, Amber went to the Philippines before kasi nag-Philippines kami last year, August. Yes. So, yan, meron tayong piatos. Konti lang actually kasi wala sila nung snack na gusto ko, which is cheese ring. Meron tayong muncher.
I tried this before and I like it.
You like it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
So, yun. Meron tayong muncher. Ayan. Meron silang ubi cake. Look at this ubi cake, oh.
I tried ubi ice
cream. Yes, it's so fluffy. 250 each lang siya. So, yan. Used by 03. So, pwede siya hanggang March pa. Medyo matagal din yung expiration niya. Kasi today is 26. Is it 26? No, 25. Yes, 25. And I have my scarf kasi medyo nainitan ako kanina. So, yan. Sa Tkmaxx, I spent 32 pounds. Yes. So, yan. Meron tayong nakalimutan ko kanina. Oh, sorry!
Yan, I catched it!
She catched it. Andito yung muncher. Let's put it all in there. Meron tayong pack lunch ni Amber, which is
next year.
Yeah, for next year. Kasi magpapack lunch na daw siya next year. So yun. Nakakapanibagong mag-vlog ng ganito, guys. Kasi ang tagal kong hindi nag-vlog. So meron tayong strainer for $7.99. And yeah, stainless siya. Kasi may binili ako dati na plastic. Tapos nag-steam ako. And na-melt yung plastic. My gosh, nakakatakot, diba? So, ito, may stand siya. And then, pwede rin habaan yung handle. And then, it will open up. Open up.
It's like a flower growing.
Yes. It's so handy for steaming, guys. Ayan.
Oh my gosh.
So, ayan siya, diba? Pag na-open, pwede maglagay ng siomay, mga dumplings, dimsums. Kaysa bibili kayo nung, may steamer naman ako, pero mas gusto ko yung ganito, handy siya. Pwede mong ilagay sa wok lang, tapos lagyan mo ng tubig yung wok, diba?
Mom.
And, ayan, meron tayong
to organize the kitchen.
Yes, magaling to mag-vlog eh. Siya na lang kayo pag-vlogin ko, no? You know how to vlog, isn't it? Kasi
yeah.
Nagtatry din siyang mag-vlog-vlog. Tapos ina-upload niya, ginawan ko siya ng sarili niyang channel, pero private lang. So, meron tayong Joseph na door store in cupboard sink tidy. So, lagay ng mga sponge, brushes, ganyan. So, mas mahal ito pag bibilin mo sa mga ibang shop, but I only bought it for $12.99. So, may taga-abot. kasi itapon-tapon ko. So, nagbabasa rin ako ng books lately. So, nabili ko tong Mindfulness, the Essential Book of Mindfulness. So, yan. For £3.99, guys. Dati siyang £9.99. And also, Ambor. sweets. £1.99. Para siyang gummy bears. So, tada! Ito na nga yung Primark natin. And it's so packed. Ang dami niyang laman, guys. And ang bigat. Grabe. Can you imagine na lumaki talaga yung muscle kung binitbit to. So, I think I need a chair kasi mataas. Please, thank you very much, my dear.
You're welcome.
Ayan. So, very helpful naman siya kasi nabilhan ko siya ng mga something. Ganun siya. Super behave naman ang mga bata pag natitreat natin sila, di ba? So, yan. Let's start. Actually, I spent like 85 pounds. Para sa akin, mahal na yun para sa akin, guys. Kasi hindi naman ako nag-shop for, you know, nagpa-prepare for holiday. Kasi maganda rin mag-shop minsan sa Primark pag nag-holiday kayo. Kasi Diba? Parang at least bago yung mga damit nyo pag nag-holiday kayo somewhere and hindi ka manghihinayang kasi super inexpensive. Lalo na pag naka-sale sila, guys. So, let's start this. I bought this sports bra for 2 pounds in small size. Ang ganda ng print niya, guys. O, diba? Super stretchy. So, dati siyang 8 pounds. So, I'll just... Ganun na lang. Tapon-tapon na lang doon kasi wala siya doon, diba? What's that? Oh, Amber also bought some toys for 1.50 pound. Hindi ko alam. What is this, actually?
It's a toy that you can make shapes with.
You can make shapes. Different shapes.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. And then, she bought Robinson's lip balm for 2.50. Yeah.
And it smells like the real drink.
Yeah, it smells like the real drink. So, yan. Sabi ko sa kanya, mahal naman yan lip balm na yan. Ang liit-liit, 2.50 pounds. Pero okay lang kasi mabait naman siya, guys. So, yan. Bumili rin ako ng bra. Nakakahiyamang ipakita. Pero ang ganda kasi ng lace niya, guys. And for just 5 pounds, dati siyang 10 pounds. Diba? 3 pairs. Saan kayo makakabili niyan? Pero, yung quality niya, okay din, guys. Pero, don't expect too much kung mahilig kayo sa mga mamahalin na mga... So, yun. Continuation. Nagsara tayo ng pintuan para hindi tayo mahiya. Kasi ganun pag may nanonood sa atin, di ba, na nagvo-vlog, nahihiya tayo. Lalo na yung mga partner natin is hindi naman sila, ano yun, exposed sa camera. So, yan. Meron tayong tig 1 pound na crop top, turtleneck, stripey, gray and white, in large and medium. Since tig 1 pound lang siya, guys, dati siyang 6 pounds. Kaya, I grabbed 2... items, yan, medium and large. So, yan, di ba, ang ganda? Kasi hindi ko alam kung anong, alam mo yon kung anong way mo gusto siyang isuot, kung gusto mo ng fitted, medyo loose. So, okay na yung may medium and large. Do you want to say something?
And guys, that is not like the ordinary ones because that one keeps you warm.
I know, it will keep you warm. So, yan, meron ding, ayan, you should vlog that one kasi sa'yo yan. That is pink trousers, jogger pants.
And comfy.
Yan, so comfy. Meron din siyang pair na, ano, sweater.
Yeah,
jumper. For only 4 pounds, guys. Half price siya, actually. That's also 4 pounds, the jogger pants. So, it used to be 8 pounds, o, oh, diba? At saka ang brand niya is Pineapple.
Pineapple
Dance Studios. Yes, kasi ang mga branding nila sa Primark is like atmosphere, ganyan. And, oh my God, guys. Ang ganda ng color nito. What do you call this color?
I don't know.
Violet? It's very...
It's
like, yeah, very purpley. Dark purple, ganon. For only 3 pounds, guys. Pair na siya. Oh my gosh, di ba? Ang ganda. Kasama pa talaga yung hanger. Hindi nila tinanggal. Oh.
Maybe vivid purple?
Vivid purple? Maybe. I don't know. So, yan. 3 pounds siya. And meron tayong sunglass. Yahoo! Ang ganda nito, guys. For 2.50 pounds. So, yan. Try natin. At saka, may mga mamahalin na ganitong sunglass. And hindi ko pa siya afford bilhin ngayon. Siguro pag-iipunan. So, habang wala pa yon, eto muna. Primark! Ayan.
And so, guys, can you still believe it? There's still more stuff in it.
Yes, I have more stuff. Ang dami. This bag is so, so packed talaga. And I love their oval, ayan, cotton pads. Ang galing talagang mag-describe. Medyo mahina kasi yung utak ko sa description, ganyan. Diba? So at least nandyan ang aking Janakis. For only 90 pence. Yes. And Amber also got Sanrio. Tawag natin dito sa Pinas is Sanrio. 500 pieces siya for just a pound. Meron siyang brown and black. That's yours. And since mura ang mga skincare nila dun, guys, ayan, I bought myself and for my mom. Yeah, and for tomorrow, mag-ano kami. Kasi today, nandito yung mom ko over the weekend. So, mag-ano kami, facial, kunyari. So, meron tayo nitong soothing vitamin eye patches. So, 15 pairs siya. 15 treatments, so pwede mo siyang everyday ilagay sa mata mo. And bumili na rin ako dyan dati. And yun nga, maganda siya sa umaga pag gumising ka and feeling mo medyo puffy yung eyes mo. So maglagay ka lang ng treatment.
And it's only 1 pound.
For just a pound, kaya bumili na ako ng 4. 2 for me, 2 for Lola. Ayan. Kasi diba, pag nag-age talaga tayo, minsan nakukulangan tayo sa tulog and our eyes get so puffy when we wake up in the morning. So, meron tayong pink clay mask. And meron din akong binili na peel-off mask. Siyempre, tigisa kami ni Mudra. And meron din tayong 3 packs of hair clamp. Itong hair clamp na to, tatlo siya na piraso for £2.50. Ang gaganda ng kulay niya, guys, diba?
I love the patterns.
You love the colors. You like the patterns. Tignan mo, ang galing talaga niya mag-describe na ako minsan hindi talaga lumalabas sa bibig ko yan. And of course, more knickers and underwears. Meron din tayo nitong kulay na to. Super dark green naman siya. For only £3, guys. Dati siyang £6. Yung purple din, di ba? Yun yun. Same, similar. Yes. Ayan siya, oh. Okay. And then, 3 pairs of seamless underwear for £4 siya, guys. Gusto ko to pag nag-ano kayong gym leggings, gym pants, ganyan. Or ayaw mong, alam mo yun, bakat or halata yung underwear mo sa likod. So, yun yung mga ginagamit kong underwear. May binili rin ako sa kanila dati. And super like it. Ayan, Amber's skinny jeans in dark gray. It's still skinny jeans, but it's called jeggings mid-rise for £6. Ayan, gustong-gusto niya dati magpabili ng skinny jeans nung nasa Zara kami. Pero sa Zara, it's like £22. So, I said, maghihintay na lang ako ng sale. But then I realized, meron silang skinny jeans sa Primark na mas mura. So, yun, sabi ko, pag pumunta na lang tayo ng Primark, di ba? So, yun, we have to trick our daughters or children sometimes, you know. Hindi kailangan bilhin yung mga gusto nilang pabili, ganyan. So, meron tayong mga crop tops and I bought it in several colors. Ayan, merong pink, may gray, meron parang light green, meron din tayong...
Mint.
Is it mint? Siya na talaga. Ikaw na talaga, girl. Meron tayong orange.
Pink.
Hot pink. Ayan, meron tayong pink. Talagang binili ko na lahat ng color.
Bluish purple.
Merong bluish purple?
Yeah.
Guys, £3 each. I mean, £3.50 each. Yes.
And they all match the shorts.
Yes, so I also got those shorts. So, yan, meron akong... Hindi ko sila kinuhanan lahat ng shorts kasi meron ako ng black and gray dati. So, yan. Meron tayong... Anong color to? Hot pants. Ganyan siya. Gustong-gusto ko siya. So comfy and so soft. Ayan. Ang ganda ng color niya. So summery. This is for £3. Small sizes lahat ng kinuha ko. £3.50 pala. So, yan. Medyo napamahal ako dun, no? £3.50. Last year, they have this one for just £3 each. So, tumataas na rin. Even the socks, it used to be £2.80, ngayon £3 na. So, andyan lang si Amber talaga. Pasensyahan niya na. Lagi niyang gustong extra sa vlog. Ito, super comfy at saka super elastic. And gusto ko yung lettuce, ano niya dito sa laylayan. Super nice. Sayang, wala silang for kids, no? You like it? But you can have it when, ano, you grow older. Parang buhay pa yan, no? Pag lumaki si Amber. Ayan, what do you call this color?
Bluish purple.
Bluish? Akala ko sabi mo bluish. Bluish purple, okay. In all small sizes. yun ang ating haul for today. Thank you so much for watching, and I haven't seen you for a while, or you haven't seen me for a while. Oh, parang daming nanonood sa akin. Wow. So yun ang ating Primark haul. Did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
Yes, thank you so much for watching, guys. And yan, magluluto na tayo or mag-i-snack muna tayo ng Filipino snacks. So thank you so much for watching. Mwah! Bye. Mwah!